second by second, you lose the opportunity to become the person you want to be.
But if you're lazy, man, I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to deal with you. You don't make me feel dumb.
I am the greatest.
Or my level, I don't think so. Go over there.
I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup. It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's your boy, Sean Fit, tapping back in with another one. If you got a good jab, go ahead, hit that subscribe button real quick. Let's get into it. No days off till it pay off. Let's get it.
It's time to go. It's time to go. No excuses allowed, baby. No limits allowed. Just because we on quarantine don't mean we can't get our results. Don't mean we can't hit our goals still. Just because we on lockdown don't mean we can't get things done. It's about setting your mind right, getting to it. All you got to do is show up and show out, baby. Look, so today I'm working the back. I ain't get my workout in for today. It's about what, like probably like 11, 12 at night. I bought me some resistance band before all this quarantine stuff happened. So I'm going to put them to use. That's what I did it for. That's what I buy stuff like this for. Go on Amazon, search resistance bands kit, and things will pull up, man. But do not make excuses. Do not settle for not having your results at the end of your day. You should always be striving to be the best version of yourself no matter what, man. Don't let nothing stop you. So how do we set this up? I'll just break this down, man. I got this. This comes with a whole kit. Like, I got a whole bunch of resistance bands came with this. Some ab slides, like some of the, what do you do, like the bands that go around your hips, those came with it. It was like $35, man, real cheap. So you put this in the door, anywhere you'll see when I work out, put this in the door, close the door back, and you put your work in, man. You get your reps, you do proper form, you know, go to failure, you push yourself, man. Even at home, I'm in a small bedroom in my place, and close the door, you got time to yourself to just zone out, get results. But, today we're gonna work on the upper back, the mid back, the lats, the lower back, and then we're leaving it all on the line, man. Let's get it. No days off till it pay off. A day off is a day lost. Let's go. Hey, yo, and it's a wrap. Thanks for tuning in, man. Make sure to leave your thoughts down in the comment section. If you got any questions, any video ideas y'all want me to do, any workout routines, any explanations far as the resistance bands, how to do a certain muscle group, anything. It don't matter, man. All I want y'all to do is get results. Break through those limits. Kill those excuses. No days off till it pay off. A day off is a day lost. Let's get it.